Hello again. For those of you with older 80s and 90s Mercedes or any other cars without headlight warning, there's an easy mod for it. The car I'm working on today is the Mercedes W201 190E. The last model year came with the headlight warning buzzer built into the instrument cluster. It's this one. Since I prefer the original sound, I decided to remove the buzzer by desoldering it from the newer gauge for this application. You also need a regular relay to work as the AND gate logic switch, meaning all three events must be active, which is headlights on, ignition off, and door open. If three events are not met, circuit will not active. Here is the wiring diagram. Number 13 is from the round plug that is hot when headlights are on. Number 8 is hot when ignition key is on and ground when ignition is off. This connector diagram is only for newer dash with built-in buzzer next to it for your reference, but I don't need it because mine is the older gauge. Once you connect the buzzer with relay as the diagram I showed you, test it and it should buzz as you apply 12 volt power and ground to 85 and 86 pole of the relay. In fact, you don't need to remove the dash, but I did so just to find out whether there is a built-in buzzer, and there is none. You can find out by checking the left dial. If it looks like this with kinda orange needles, it's a newer version that comes with built-in buzzer. But if there's an economy vacuum gauge with yellowish needles like this, it's the older dash and there is no built-in buzzer. Actually, this car is the last model year and came with newer gauge without the economy vacuum needle that I like. So I swapped it and sacrificed the headlight buzzer. And that's why I needed this mod. Now connect the top door switch to number 85 relay, which will be grounded as you open the door. After finishing all the wiring as shown in my diagram, turn on the headlight switch. The buzzer should go off. And as you shut the door or turn on the ignition, the buzzer should go away. Yeah, it's working perfectly. Tuck in all the wiring and replace the other dash cover and you're done. Now when parking the car at night and turn off the key and open the door, the buzzer will warn you. No more dead battery in the morning. Good luck with your mod.